Three meals a day? I do.
For Yasmin Ahmed, head of a charity that has investigated these crimes, the first piece of evidence is an anonymous call to the Omagh police station saying that an attack happened on the 15th of August, which is exactly what happened.
They went on to say, I love you.
Two individuals that were involved, they named